drums in a jungle beginning to pound.
Bye.
that's true. And guess who now enters the story?
Who?
You!
Hello? Is anyone there?
Aren't you well?
Have one single good thing to say.
You invent new things which defy all description.
You gave Miss O'Dooley a nervous connection.
Your things were so wild, they disrupted your classes and made Miss McAlpoo drop her new glasses, which is why you're suspended.
Yes, that's what they said.
Young man, what and who has got into your head? Now, Horton has found us. We're safe on a clover, but clearly our troubles are far, far from trouble.
We don't need to scold you. We love you. Oh, yes, dear. But could you try thinking a bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Now take your bath and go to bed.
And think some normal things instead.
You got me in trouble! Get out! Go away!
All right, here we go.
But first, let me say...
The things you can think.
Oh, the things you can think.
That's your splash. Water. my things. I imagine a lot of strange things, and I go to strange places, as if I winged. I love a good thing.
Well, for me that goes double.
Sometimes, my things are getting me in trouble.
You think? Do you dream?
In bright colors!
Me too. I go to strange places, like solace.
Itching me. What
Thank you.
to Seuss Place. Our first item up to bid this evening is lot 39, a pendulous pachyderm on egg nest entry. The bidding will begin at $10,000. Do I hear? 10? 10,000.
10,000.
10,000. 15. 15. 15. 15. 20. 25. to forget about Gertrude McFuzz. Well, that's nothing new. I mean, everyone does. But Gertrude did something that few birds could do. So this is the tale of Miss Gertrude, part two.
Trampled the trees with a furious weave. For you, I based on the events